On the old farmhouse veranda, there sat Silas and Miranda, thinking of the days gone by. Said he, "Dearie, don't be weary, you were always bright and cheery, but a tear now dims your eye." Said she, "There tears of gladness, Silas, there not tears of sadness, it is 50 years today since we were wed. And the old man seem I brightened, and his stern old heart it lightened, as he turned to her and said, 'Put on your old grey bonnet, with the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dove into the shay, and through the fields of clover we'll drive up to Dover on our golden wedding day.' Put on your old grey bonnet, the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dove into the shay, and through the fields of clover we'll drive up to Dover on our golden wedding day." It was in the same old bonnet with the same blue ribbon on it, in the old shay by his side, that he drove her up to Dover, through the same old fields of clover, to become his happy bride. The birds were sweetly singing, and the same old bells were ringing, as they passed the quaint old church where they were wed. And that night when stars were gleaming, the old couple lay a-dreaming, dreaming of the words he said. "Put on your old grey bonnet, with the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dove into the shay, and through the fields of clover we'll drive up to Dover on our golden wedding day." "Put on your old grey bonnet, with the blue ribbon on it, while I hitch old Dove into the shay, and through the fields of clover we'll drive up